Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Wake up with knowing and seeing. Okay? The way you sit, inside, not wake up. Inside, wake up. How to wake up? Your mind wake up with seeing. Now, you know, when you look at me, the one who look is not your eye. The one who look is from inside. Okay? When you listen, the one who listen is not your ear, it's from your mind. Can you try if I speak quiet, or you listen to some quiet voice in this room? You got more attention? Any quiet voice, can you try listen? I speak loud, maybe you don't need a lot of attention. When you listen to something quiet, okay? Inside, listen. And also, when I tell you look from inside, it look like when you look at the star with a telescope. Try what happened when you look at any object and cross one eye. You cross one eye, try. And focus on any object. Focus. The one who look is not your eye. The one who look come from the mind inside. Okay. Can you recognize that? So that's why. Today, we wake up with Mindsight, okay? Not eyesight, Mindsight. That means when you close your eye, you must wake up with Mindsight. See in front that is, we not see a picture or not imagine. We just awareness and see our feeling. Then when you see in front, you are feeling over your face, your mind more wake up, okay? Or you can try, cross your eye, but open your mind sight, see feeling on your face, can you? When you see feeling on your face, you see from my side. And you got calmness instantly, okay? And now open your eye. But how go to deep into the my side? Because I tell you, the way we go to our mind, to the one-pointedness of mind, the stillness of mind, okay? And there, when you stay there, it's more open, okay? More open, as big as cosmos, okay? But now your brain disturb your mind, okay? With thought. So can you just do this way, use your eye to open your mind. How to open your mind? Can you just look forward gently with joy and smile? When you look forward gently with joy and smile, you are going inside, okay? Look forward, gently, more forward, more inwards. When you look forward, there is something inwards, okay? Okay? So it look like you just recognize your mind more wake up deeply if you look forward, okay? look forward gently. What happened? You got Mindsight wake up. And what happened? Mindsight wake up with seeing yourself. Seeing you are sitting, seeing you are relaxing, seeing you are breathing in, seeing you are breathing out. So we do meditation from Mindsight, okay? We start this way to bring your awareness go inside, okay? Only 2 minutes. When you look, first we keep relaxing first, okay? I just give you technique to open your mind, expand your mind, and go deep into your mind. How to open your mind, expand your mind? Can you just keep wide angle on your eye? You got emptiness, okay? Can you keep wide angle on your eye? You got emptiness. And when you got your mind emptiness, more wide angle, it more unboundary, more expanding. And now, look forward. Will help you to go deep, your mind become more open and deeper. Open by wide angle, deeper by look forward. Okay? Just try. Wide angle first, and then look forward, then you can recognize is go deep into the mind inwards and with joy inside, not expect anything, okay? Joy, and if you can smile together in your heart, it's great. And also when you close your eye, you must wide angle first. And wide angle then just look forward, okay? Try now. Open your eye 2 minutes and then close your eye. Then you got wake up in the practice of meditation. If you immediately close your eye, your mind still a lot of thought, okay? Then you not wake up. So wake up your mind by open your eye, open your mind side, okay? Wide angle for a while until you feel relaxing. And look forward gently with joy and smile. Then you got awareness of your nice breathing. Because when you look forward gently, you go back to your Mindsight. Your Mindsight awareness of your breathing already there, okay? And wide and forward, okay? Eye wide angle and then forward. What happened? Even you don't focus your breath, but you got awareness of your breathing or not? Yeah, because when you got wide angle, all thought gone away. And when you look forward, you more wake up. Okay? Then you will know everything about yourself, your sitting, your relaxing, your breathing, know by Mindsight, no self, Mindsight without self. Okay? Now, even I give the talk, I see everybody here. I not focus one by one. Okay? And when I look at you, I look forward deep into your eye. Okay? I see everybody. And when I talk to you, I look forward into your eye. Then my mindsight wake up. I and I. Forward. Okay? Can you look deeply into my eye? Just look forward. Your mind side wake up. Okay? And just stay there. Stay there with knowing and seeing yourself. Because good start, good success. Normally you start from your brain. A lot of thought. Today we not start from the brain, we start from my sight. Okay? Now, just wide angle first. And when you got wide angle, you got emptiness. In emptiness, you can look through something. I look forward. No man, no woman, not attachment, no concept, who and who is who, no concept, only look forward, go deeply. And from there, if you chanting, Om Mani Padme Hum, you chanting from there. Or if you wash your blood or breathing, you wash from there. Okay, and just make sure when you cross your eye, you can try. Even you not focus your breathing, but naturally, automatically, you got awareness of your breathing. Okay, because when your mind emptiness with seeing wide angle, my emptiness, and you wake up with looking forward, even in front. You cross your eye, when you look forward, it's nothing. Okay? Can you see nothing? Nothing? Yeah. That means you already see nothing. Can you see nothingness? People don't understand how to see nothing. Just see nothingness, until all conceptual thought gone away. Okay? Then it become wake up. With my side. Okay, now two step. Wide angle first. And forward. Then you got the knower from my side, knowing yourself, seeing yourself. You can know and see, now you sit this way, you got moving this way, you got relaxing, you got breathing, you can see what activity this body doing now. Or is sitting and relaxing and breathing. And then you close your eye and wide angle. Start with wide angle and look forward in front. You can see in front. Nothing. So just see nothingness. Gently. Seeing nothingness gently. With gentleness, your mind side open. And see what it see, know what it know, don't choose, don't expect. Sometimes you see movement of the body, sometimes you see muscle movement, sometimes you see stomach rising, falling, sometimes you see movement of your inhale and outhale. See what you see with no judgment. But wake up more by more seeing nothingness clearly. Nothingness more you can see clearly. All conceptual thought gone away, then your mind sight wake up clearly and stay there. See what you see, we call seeing things as they really are. In the beginning, you might see the movement of your muscle, your stomach, and then sometimes you see the movement of your breath, inhale and outhale. See what you see, and then it connects to sensation on the body everywhere. And then it connects to sensation in your mind. See what you see, then it connects to the mind as thought or feeling. All sensation come from your mind as thought or feeling, then thought calm down. Feeling more wake up, more open, and all distraction go away. And your mind connect to your mind inside, we call the mental quality. When you see from my side, you can see all the four foundation. That is body, sensation, mind, and mind quality. Don't think what to see. Don't choose what to see. Just stay there. Your mind side know what to do by itself. Just stay there with knowing and seeing. But wake up with look forward in front. You look forward in front, forward, forward, forward. It's only emptiness, 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 emptiness. Look forward, more. Your mind become emptiness. When your mind emptiness, it become clear awareness of feeling of the body and feeling of breathing by automatically. Now you got awareness and see in your mind thigh, just see nothingness clearly. Nothingness clearly. More you see nothingness, more you got clear awareness of your nice and natural breathing. Now you got mindfulness of breathing from my thigh, not from thought, from my sight. Just see in front, nothingness. Widely and forward. All nothingness in front. More you see nothingness in front every moment, your mind become empty. Your mind become more emptiness. More emptiness, it become I. We call mind sight. Mind sight, seeing nice and natural breathing, including seeing your relaxing of the whole body and seeing your sitting posture, got rising, falling of muscle, rising, falling of stomach, and also rising, falling of inhale and outhale. Just stay there with my sight. See what you see. Don't have any doubt. With my sight, it will be more seeing. Inverse into sensation, mind and mind object. Stay there inside in your mind sight with joy. Joy in your mind sight. And with smile together from your heart. Gently. Now, just feel inside, whatever you feel, feel gently. Feel your breathing in gently. Feel your breathing out gently. Just keep gentleness in your mind, in your knowing and seeing. Just keep gentleness. More gentleness, more awareness. More gentleness, more awareness. And with smile, joy and smile inside, nicely, and stay there. Stay there with gentleness and joy and smile and all gladness in your mind. Keep your mind gentle with joy and smile. More and more gentle, gentleness and smile in your mind. With God. More awareness inside, wake up. Awareness of the four foundations, body, sensation, mind, and mind object. Keep your mind gentle and joy in your mind together. And even you open your eye, we repeat again. Because now you wake up, maybe 10% only. We must repeat, wake up more inside. Your eye closed, but my sight open. Okay? This is the point. It doesn't matter what method you practice. The point is your mind sight open or not. And open widely or not, okay? And open universal, okay? This is the point. And now everybody just open your eye again, okay? Yom Khun Thai, right? Or Falang. Speak English, okay? Okay. Everybody open your eye. I will tell you some technique. Just welcome. We repeat again because you know you must be more open. Just open your eye because the way you sit inside not wake up. I will give you technique how to wake up inside. There are some people come. Can you open the microphone? Microphone not work. Here? Welcome everybody. Today I will give you a technique how to wake up with your mind inside. Okay? Come closer, please. Come closer. Come closer. Just take your seat, okay? Okay, now your eye with me, okay? Because before you close your eye, your face must upright. Okay? Apply your face, apply your back. Otherwise, when you cross your eye inside, sleep. Inside, sleep. Okay? Okay. Now, again, let you do this way. Open your eye, how? Open your mind, how? Can you just sit upright and look forwards? Look forwards gently with joy and smile. Just follow me. Look forwards. Because more forwards, there is something inverse wake up. More forwards, something inverse wake up. Then you can recognize the one wake up inside is your mind. How you wake up, your mind wake up, you know? When you look at the star, your mind wake up. Because you look at the star with telescope and cross one eye. Can you try when you look at the star? Okay, you look at the Buddha statue with telescope. And cross one eye. And cross one eye. Look at the Buddha face. And cross one eye. And look at more detail on the Buddha face. How smile the Buddha is. How the Buddha eye, look at the eye. When you look at the eye, what happened? The one who look actually is not your eye. The one who look is from your mind inside. I use the word mindsight. Okay? Now just leave the telescope. Can you recognize the one inside? The focus point, it go inwards. Can you recognize focus point inside? That is your mind. Okay? So today we will practice meditation from the mind, not from the brain. The mind is go deep inside. Okay? The mind is go deep inside. Now, just lift your two finger up. Lift your two finger up. And move under your chin. And look at the two finger from inside. Can you? Movement. Watch from the mind inside. Your eye with me. When your eye with me and watch the movement of finger. Not try to imagine the finger. We watch the movement, okay? Can you watch the movement? Slowly, slowly. Your eye with me, but your mind can watch the movement fast or slow, okay? And if you got goal or purpose to move two finger to touch each other, now slowly and got your purpose to move two fingers to touch each other. You got more aim from your mind side. Okay? Again, your eye with me, and you have purpose to move two fingers to touch, but don't look by eye. When you not look by eye, your mind become mind side, seeing. Can you recognize my sight? You got very good calmness, very good meditation, because you got my sight seeing the present moment only. That's right. And how about you can recognize my sight. When you go to the dentist, now look at me. When you go to the dentist put machine to clean your teeth. My sight only seeing here, not thinking anything outside. You got my sight or not? And if the dentist say you got this one got big problem, need to take out. When the dentist take out, your eye cannot look. But your mind sight only see here. You go there, you got jhana and jhana, you got mindfulness, awareness, you got samatha, vipassana, got the way to enlightenment. Mind sight, okay? So, now again, when you look at the Buddha image, put telescope again, can you recognize that is my sight? Look at the Buddha image, actually it's not your eye to look, but there is something deeper than your eye. Can you recognize something deep inside? And now leave your telescope. Can you stay there and your eye with me? From there, look at yourself, how you're sitting. Can you? Look at yourself, how you relaxing and move and relax from my side. And look from my side, the body sitting. And look from my side at your breathing in. Your eye with me, your eye don't look at your breath, but my sight look at your breath. Can you? Breathing in, breathing out, and cross your eye. Keep your back, your face upright. Otherwise, my side sleepy. Look at your breath. Breathing in from my side. My side. My side. When you look from my side, you got my side wake up more and more. Wake up with seeing, seeing clearly. In Bali word, we call jhana or vipassana jhana. Today I bring you to jhana or my sight. Seeing from my side, you need to upright your shoulder, upright your back, upright your face. My side become stronger. And from my side, how to see clearly? Just keep attention from my side on your breathing every moment. Can you? Just keep good attention on your breathing from my side every moment. Seeing the inhale to the bottom. They got a pause, 2-3 seconds. Can you see the pause? And then see the outhale up to the pause. With my side, you can see the breathing and the pause. Just see the breathing and the pause. In between breathing, got a pause. From now on, when you cross your eye, your mind side must open. It's not like before. Before you, your mind side not open, okay? Now open your eye again. How to, I give you some step, okay? How to look from your mind side. When you look at the telescope, you look forward. Then it got inverse. You can recognize easily, okay? First, just look forward, gently, don't fall. Just forward, 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 gently, with joy and smile. When you got with joy, it bring your eyesight wake up, okay? Look forward gently, then you got something wake up. Then keep wide angle on your eye, it more open. Okay? Look forward gently with joy and smile in your heart. Then with joy, your mind side wake up. And more smile in your heart, your mind side more open. Okay? And then when you look forward gently with joy and smile, you got wide angle, okay? When you got wide angle, it look like you see friends and surrounding, don't have to look by eye, okay? You can see by my side, okay? And with my side open, you can see even your two shoulder. Can you look forward gently at me? You got my side. You move your two shoulder. Can you see two shoulder? Can you see two hand, two arm? Can? We not see picture. We see movement. Movement. And now, only in daily life, you got eye, ear, okay, body contact, tongue, nose, okay, just practice the whole day this way. You listen to me, can you listen gently? It go to your mind side. You talk to people, speak gently, okay? You look at people, look gently, your mind side wake up. You take a shower, can you feel gently? Now try. Take a shower, feel gently. My side wake up. How to go to your mind? Your mind, you need to go in the mind, soft and subtle or gentleness, okay? And then we call, there is the knower. Wake up, see yourself with gentleness. Or we call gentleman. You got gentleman, wake up. Now, you don't have gentleman. You are crazy, do that, do this. When you got, look gently. Now, listen gently. There is gentleman, see yourself. We call the knower, okay? This gentleman will go reborn next life, okay? If you cannot find gentleman, then you go into the darkness. Can you recognize gentleman? Look gently, not your eye, look. When you look gently, it look from the mind inside. Can you recognize? Listen gently. Then you listen from the mind inside. Touch or take a shower. Just try now, gently. There is something inside the one, the knower, the mind, the knower, or the gentleman. See yourself. Okay? And breathing gently. Okay? And chanting, Om Mani Padme Hum for you. A Buddha Dhammo Sangho Sangho Dhammo Buddha Buddha Dhammo Sangho. You got the knower, the mind, the gentleman. Wake up. So I just tell you what you do meditation for wake up. And wake up whom? The gentleman. If you not wake up the gentleman, the knower, the last minute come, you get into the darkness, okay? But if the gentleman wake up now, you prepare yourself wake up now, no scare, the last minute come, the gentleman can see the way, go reborn, okay? So now we must wake up from the gentleman, the mind, the knower, the gentleman, become I. We call my sight. Okay? Now, again, can you wash in your mouth, movement, eating, chewing? Your eye cannot look inside, but the gentleman, the mind, the knower, can wash. Chewing. Can you wash water element? From the mind, the knower. Your eye with me. How about can you wash fire element, warm or cool in your mouth? Can you wash? Your eye cannot, but your mind can wash inside. You know, the master, forest monk master. You know, they got chewing bitter nut. You know bitter nut? The red one, the gum. They getting old, they chewing bitter nut, okay? Then they keep their mind only inside, not go out. Even you ask Master, Master, help me please, help me please. I will do that, do this. He just, okay, okay, good, good, good. Because he just stay inside, okay? He not involved, okay? He not involved. What you ask, he not involved. Okay? He only stay inside. So now, can you just again, if you go to the dentist, the dentist clean your teeth, your mind, the nerve, watch and see only in your mouth only, that's right. You got meditation already. Because your mind side wake up with eye inside, seeing whatever happening, maybe you not sure very good dentist or not, make sure just observe if something accident can escape. Okay. Okay, now how to wake up the gentleman, the knower, the mind. Uprighting your back, your face, and how to wake up again with your hand, not like that. If like that, gentleman go down, must open, not close, open, okay? Open, open here, one on the other one, keep upright. And how to open your mind, wake up your mind, grounding. Can you feel touching, sitting on earth? Can you feel your touching, sitting on the cushion? Can you feel? When you feel here, you got also your body upright. You got awareness from your sitting, wake up the mind, the knower. And how to open the mind, the knower? Wide angle. Can you see when you go to the beach, you see the beautiful ocean, see beautiful sky, you feel wake up or not? Yeah, okay, so now open your eye widely. And when you open your eye widely, you sit on beach or walking on beach, and then you look forward or not? You look forward or not? You cannot focus the sky, you cannot focus the ocean, but just look forward, okay? When you look forward, you got emptiness, okay? Now, I look forward, not attached to whatever in front, no man, no woman, no woman, no man, just look forward. Just see the nature. When you look forward, what happened? You can see surrounding, you can see far and near. Now your eye with me, can you see far and near? How to see far and near? I show you this way. When I take your picture, I count one, you focus the camera, watch. This is not good. When I count two, you smile. You can see the camera and see your face. This is far and near. Okay? Can you stay at two? Two. Now, one, you look at the camera. Two, you look at the camera, see the camera, and see your smile. Can you stay there? Both sides? See both sides? Can you see both sides? Take picture. Smile. If you not smile, you cannot see yourself. So, smile. Can you see your smile? Okay? Not see the picture, see the feeling. Can you see the feeling of smile? Can you feel this feeling of relaxing? When we see ourselves, we not see the picture. We see the feeling or the action or movement. Okay, can you see movement, action? Can you? You got mindfulness already. Mindfulness, you got freedom from thought. Can you see action or movement of yourself now? No thought. And more, can you see action, movement, and feeling of action? Feeling. Can you see feeling? Feeling of your sitting? Can you see feeling of your sitting? You go into calmness and emptiness already. So if you only, okay, you watch your breath, breathing, you got mindfulness. But breathing got feeling or not? Got. Can you see breathing and feeling of your breathing? You got calmness and emptiness, okay? First, you watch the bodily action or movement. You got mindfulness and awareness. But mindfulness and awareness turn inwards. How to turn inwards? Movement, whatever movement, breathing movement, inhale, got feeling or not? Can you see feeling now? Can you see breathing and how you feel with your breathing? Can you see how you feel with your breathing? Absorption into the calmness already. So people don't know, they focus the breath only. Okay, they focus the breath or breathing, okay. You got mindfulness already, but mindfulness to go inwards. You must see feeling, okay? Now, how to see feeling? Your eye cannot see feeling. Your brain cannot think about feeling. Only mind sight can see feeling, okay? Now mind sight can see feeling. Just again, look forward. Then there is something inwards or the mind sight. Okay? And the mind sight, see how you sit and see how you feel. Can you see how you sit, how you feel from mind sight? Can you? Then you can see how you sit, how you feel. Then you can see how you're breathing in and how the feeling is. And close your eye. And see from my side how you're breathing in and how the feeling is. To the pause. There is a pause at the bottom before breathing out. How the pause and how you feel. Can you see? You don't try to look by eye. You just close by eye, but see from the inner. The inner that is mind side. How to see the mind side from the mind side? How? Feeling your breathing gently together. Can you feel your breathing gently together? Feeling gently on your nice breathing in to the pause. They got a pause at the bottom. And breathing out up to the pause. Before breathing in again, it got a pause. A pause about 2-3 seconds. And feel your breathing together with gentleness and joy and smile and all gladness if you can. With relaxing first. Can you look at your breathing? Look at your breathing gently. Look at your breathing gently, more gently you look from my side. And keep your face up, your back upright. Can you look at your breathing and see how you feel with your breathing together? If you can see how you feel, see feeling of your breathing nicely, you got absorbed into deep calmness. And with smile in your heart together. Joy and smile if you can. Or joy and happiness in your heart. And look at your breathing gently, gently. Look inwards on your breathing gently. Can you look inwards? When you look inwards, you cannot look by thought, okay? Look inwards gently. This is technique, okay? If you focus by thought, okay? If you look inwards, cannot look by thought. It look from my side. Pure mind. Look inwards on your breathing gently, okay? And keep feeling breathing gently. Keep your mind gentle. Gentle, your mind more open. Gentle with joy and smile. With joy and smile, very important. And look inwards. Gently, look inwards gently on your breathing and the pause together. And keep your back upright. And now slowly open your eye. I give you technique. Keep your back upright, then you got connection, 3 points. The bottom, the top on your crown head, and the heart. Then you can go fast into meditation. If you go like the brain, your vertical brain, we call spinal brain, go like that, cannot get connection, okay? Spinal brain need upright, then you connect from the sky to earth, earth to the sky. This is the way to go inside, because we go to the nature. Sky is the nature, earth is the nature. We connect to the nature. If you do 1 hour, 2 hours, not upright, cannot go inside. They not allow, they not open, okay? This is very important. Just upright your back, okay? Can you, and also feel your gravity on your cushion, can you feel? On earth, when you feel your gravity on your cushion, it connect to earth. And then when you connect to earth, it go apply to the sky. Even you don't practice any practice, you already get into meditative state already. Can you feel your gravity on earth? On your cushion, connect to earth and upright. Okay? And my side, got freedom. See how you doing, how you feeling, how breathing in, how breathing out. Become observer. My side become observer, not involved. Just observe. Or it become gentleman. Just see how you doing, how you feeling. It's not involved, now you involved. Because you are back, not upright, you involved. Try to push, try to focus. Not wake up, okay? Now upright, you're back. And feel you are sitting on cushion firmly and soft and subtle. And smile. If you want to connect 3 points, you need smile in your heart. Smile, smile. If you got smile, you can connect 3 points. Top, middle, and the bottom. You can see what happened. Even you open your eye for the newcomer. You open your eye and you already just observe. If you got sitting posture upright, and don't have to do any meditation. But if you sit upright, you got more than 50% meditation already. Upright. And smile. Smile. And close your eye. See what happened. You got awareness from heart. And you got connection already. Connected already. To the nature. Upright with smile. Smile, smile, and close your eye. Smile, gentle smile, and close your eye. Smile gently, and keep upright. Then smile gently. You go inside already. Smile gently. And then feeling gently. Feeling your nice natural breathing gently. Feeling your breathing gently. And upright. Then you can feel your breathing long and deeper. And slower. If you sit upright and feel your gravity on earth, sitting on your cushion connect to earth. If you upright and connected to earth, you're breathing slower, deeper, longer. And just stay there. Great. You do good now. And smarter. Gently in your heart together, smiling gently. Then you got awareness of nice and natural breathing gently. And then you got calmness of mind. Peacefulness of mind and tranquility of mind. More tranquility, more awareness. Feeling calmness gently. Now you go inside only with gentleness. Feeling your calmness gently. Including your breathing gently. Feeling yourself gently. Feeling your good mind gently. gentleness inside in your heart with smile. Just keep gentle in your heart with smile. It become more absorption. And look inwards together. Look inwards on your nice, soft, slowly, long and deep breathing inside. Look inwards, look inwards, look more inwards, deeply. With smile and look inwards gently on your breathing together. Look inwards gently on your breathing. Your breathing become more slowly, more deeply and longer. Before your breathing in 1 minute, 10 times. Now it become 3 or 4 times breathing in and out in 1 minute. If you look inward gently on your breathing become nice and smooth and soft and subtle, deeper to the pause at the bottom. The pause become longer. Before 2 seconds, now maybe 5 seconds, 6 seconds, okay? Can you recognize the pause? The pause is the access. If you can recognize the pause, it becomes the access to go to deep meditative state, okay? If you cannot recognize the pause, you cannot go deep, okay? Recognize the breathing in and the pause. Before breathing out, the pause become longer now, 5 or 6, 7 seconds. And recognize the breathing out, up to your crown head, to the pause. Also longer now, 5 to 6, 7 seconds, up to the sky. It becomes space. The pause becomes space, okay? Then you are going into the space or cosmos. If you recognize the pause with smile, let it be, let it go, let it be, let it go in your heart. Look inwards. Look inwards will bring your breathing go deeply. Look inwards gently. Gently will open your heart. Look inwards gently on your breathing nicely, deep to the pause. And look at the pause gently, maybe 5 to 6, 7 seconds, then it become breathing out. Just only do this way, to keep doing this, and not lost, just be mindful. And with gentleness, feeling together, your breathing in gently, feeling the pause together gently. And then feeling your breathing out gently. Even you open your eye, now open your eye. Just sit upright. Even your eye with me, can you feel your breathing gently? Can you feel? When you open your eye, you have to watch people. Then you don't have to wash your breath. You only feel your breath. It's good enough. You wash me, but can you feel your breath and breathing? This is good enough already. But when you close your eye, you all together feeling and wash and notice. Now open your eye. Can you feel your breathing nicely? Don't have to wash. Wash me, but feel your breathing. This is how to maintain your meditative state the whole day. Feel your breathing as home, okay? But if you close your eye, wash together and notice more, okay? Okay. Now close your eye, feeling gently on your breathing, wash and notice together and close your eye. Gently, then you will become one with your breathing. With gentleness, your mind, your heart, and your breathing become one together. Smile together if you can. Joy and smile together. Feeling your breathing in gently with smile. Feeling your breathing out gently with smile. And notice. In the beginning, I tell you what, but more advanced, we just notice, okay? Notice. First, you wash. Now you go more deep, you just notice. And now even you open your eye, even you talk to me, listen to me, can you feel your breathing? This is good enough. Okay? And now, okay, we have 5 minutes. Go inside again. how? Step by step, not immediately, quickly, and close your eye, then you fall asleep. Open your eye, look forward gently. When you look more forward, they got the knower inwards wake up, okay? More forward, more knower wake up inwards, okay? Can you recognize that? And gently it become calm and clearness, okay? Soft and clearness. So you got calmness, good start. In the beginning with gentleness, okay? Then you know where you stay. When you close your eye before, you don't know where you stay. Then you fall asleep. Now you know where you stay. The knower. How to stay? Gentleness. Or if with joy, very good. Gentleness with joy, okay? Now look forward gently and keep your back upright and keep your heart smile and keep your connection to earth by sit grounding on earth upright and close your eye. And when you close your eye, look inwards gently on your breathing, deeply to the pores. And breathing out, you just look inwards on your breathing out, up to the pores also. Now just practice by yourself. Look inwards gently. Remind yourself, look inwards on your breathing every moment gently, gently, please. With smile, joy and smile, joy and smile, and feel you're sitting on cushion connect to earth with your gravity on earth. You got more wake up. And keep joy and smile in your heart gently. Joy and smile in your heart gently. With let it be and let it go. Let it be and let it go. With joy and smile in your heart gently. You got more awareness from your heart, more awareness, and see more and more your nice and natural breathing gently. Keep joy. More and more joy will bring you to the absorption into the calmness. And with gently, look inwards on your breathing gently. Then you will become one with your breathing every moment. When you become one with your breathing, it looks like you got seeing. Don't have to try to focus anything. It become awareness and see, okay? That is, you got consciousness wake up already. And before we finish this session, just share merit. Every time you finish meditation, share merit. Share merit to everybody at home, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, your niece, your nephew, with smile. When you with smile, your merit will be transferred, okay? If you just not smile and just say, I give my dad, my mom, but no smile, it's not transferred, okay? Okay? And share merit to everybody in New York, in the US, and smile, okay? And share merit to people in this world, regardless of nationality or religion, with smile. And then to all being, with smile, smile, okay? Then your mind become one with the nature when you smile. You know, mind is like an onion, okay? You got many concepts. Onion got many layers. Okay, but you only try to do method.